Original Miller-Urey experiment, as it was reported, reported only like 7 amino acids were synthesized. It turns out that was just a feature of their low effort in detecting all the different amino acids that were probably there. They had followed up actually using leftover bottles after Stanley Miller died. They reanalyzed them and found 17 amino acids and then chains of amino acids.
Yeah. Wow.